transition about 35 feet over the runway, accelerating the airplane. Whoa, whoa, whoa. As he rolls over the top. Putting the point of the airplane down, the power's on. And you can watch Art come right down to about 50 feet. Pull the airplane up, smoke on. About a 4G pull up there. Four times your weight pulling up in that airplane right now. Into a very, very, very high Cuban 8. You've seen it before. All of the other airplanes have done it. Coming out the backside, look at the altitude he achieved on that. Accelerating the airplane out of the half Cuban 8. You're going to see Art come by and do a barrel roll. This barrel roll will happen at about 250 to 300 knots after he's done with the Cubans. Comes out of the backside now, turns the airplane away to set it up for the barrel roll pass. Reversing the airplane now, Art Nall is coming from the left. He's setting it up now for a speed of about 250 to 300 knots, just a little over 340, 350 miles an hour. There we go. The left-hand barrel roll out the backside. Very nicely done. And now Art's going to be coming from the right side at a speed of about 300 knots, about 350 miles an hour. He's going to be setting the airplane up. And there's the four-point roll. One, two, three, four. Little airplane, sleek little airplane. Okay, Art's going to do something a little. He's going to roll the airplane inverted. He's holding it.
Look, he's upside down.
There's the inverted roll, right back up to the upside down position, show center, and back out the other side. That's a little tough to do, folks. He's coming up next. He's going to do a double aileron roll for you.
He goes like this.
He's up there playing around upside down.
Remember when he falls on the floor? No, we should play rock, paper, scissors. all those pixelated fish. Remember?
Oh, wow, look how fast they go. I didn't know they went that fast, did you?
There's one aileron roll. And another aileron roll. The next one over there. The next maneuver that Art's going to do is do a couple other maneuvers before he does the inverted thing, and the air boss is giving him a little bit of time here in the box. So we don't know exactly what Art's going to do, but he's going to polish this with a little precision here, I think, a little more precision. That's a great maneuver used by all fighter pilots. Take the guy up into the sun. He's trying to find you. Boom, he's lost you, and now you have the advantage. On the ground here, we're going to be setting up the ribbon cut for the helicopter. So when you saw John Karate cut the ribbon earlier today, he cut it 4 or 5 times, and Mr. Nixon's going to do it in a helicopter. And that can be a little dangerous because, you know, you wrap that cord around your rotor, it's a problem.
Right there, it's a death. You've got to cut the ribbon.
Cut the lettuce. So here comes Art from the right, coming in to land. If you noticed it, he dropped the gear off. I guess if you're at the space station, the gear was down. Here he comes. Nose is coming up. There he goes, inverted. The wheels are coming out. Space station guys have checked the wheel. And let... No.
Mom, next
there he goes, ladies and gentlemen. He's hurt when he can't get the ribbon cut like that. I've never seen him miss before. He's gonna come.